Let's go now to chapter 12. And we want to ask again, how tall are you? Okay. Yell. Sarah, ask Miriam.
Miriam, قداش طولك?
طولي 1 متر 64.
But I don't know if you remember last time I told you you don't need واحد. You just say متر و 64. متر و 64. So how tall is she, Sarah?
1.64 meter.
Ah. Okay. Miriam asks Sophie.
Yeah, Sophie, adesh tulik.
Ana tuli meter wa 68.
Okay. A dish, Maria?
1 meter 68.
68. Okay. One last time at Sophie, ask Yael.
Yael, adesh tulik?
Ana tulik meter.
Tuli.
Tuli. Meter Hamza u Sabin.
1.75. Okay, Yael, ask Agatha, what time does the movie start?
Agatha, Aya Saya, Yabda, Elfil.
Okay, Agatha, say at 8:45. You still remember the time?
Oh. Ruba, Ruba, host to nine. Ruba.
No, you start first with 9 minus a quarter.
Testa, oh my gosh, minus, but not bad.
Can you guys help?
Illa.
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 Ruba.
تسعة إلا ربع. Say it, Agatha.
تسعة إلا ربع.
Okay. Rose, وردة. Ask Yael, what time does the movie start?
أديش سيا يبدأ الفيلم؟
أي سيا. Okay. Yael at 9:20.
Yabda el film sa two.
Sorry.
Tisautilt.
Tisautilt, right?
Okay.
Yeah. That is how tilt. And Miriam ask Sarah.
Sorry,
1 sec. Miriam ask but that's not relevant. You cannot ask what time does the series start. Unless you're watching real TV. No one watches real TV anymore. No, just do the film.
I say, yabda el film.
Ah, Sarah say at 9:40.
Film yabda 40. Ashra illa tult.
Sah. Ashra illa tult. Is everyone concentrating? Okay, even if it's not your turn, please concentrate because we're reviewing now. 10 إلى التلت. And we do one more to review the time. Sarah asks Sophie.
Sophie, قداش... sorry. آية سي يبدأ الفيلم.
And Sophie say at 9:25.
25? Mm. I say,
But Sophie, when you answer, don't say aya sa'a, say
sa'a. Oh, yeah. Sa'a. Tisa wa wa nos ila khamsa.
Yeah. Okay. Now.
Hoe laat het is, is het toch sa'a kem?
Also.
Or can you also say adish sa'a?
No. Not at this sea, aya sea.
Dat is, hoe laat is het?
Ah, hoe laat is het? Is at this sea, ja. Yeah. Dus hoe laat begint aya sea? Zah. Voor sa'akam, indeed. Sa'akam, you can use it in any of these. Okay, how much money do you have on you? Sophie ask Rose.
Mike.
And how did you say money?
Fulla, niet?
Flus.
Flus, so.
Adesh Mike Flus.
Adesh Mike Flus.
And Rose say 55 euros. I have 55 euros on me.
And the
my. I have on me is my, right?
My 55 euros.
Euro, we say.
Euro.
In Arabic, it's euro. My 55 euro. Okay. Warda asks Yael, how much money do you have on you?
Bi adesh.
No, not bi adesh. Adesh.
Adesh. Mike, Flus.
Okay, yeah, I'll say I have 120 euros on me.
My, no, I'm confused.
What is 20?
Me?
Help.
Ashrin.
Me?
Ashrin.
Ashrin.
Okay. My, so again, my.
My, me, Ashrin, euro.
Okay, Yael, ask Agatha, how much time do you have?
كم الساعة
كم الساعة is what time?
Okay.
How much time do you have on you?
Adish Mike الساعة
لا مش الساعة what is time يا بنات
وقت
وقت you forgot ما عندي وقت I don't have time
oh, yeah.
Again
It's very strange to say time on you.
Yeah, it's true. But you don't say that in English. But now I said on you, because in Arabic, it's almost as if you're saying on you, with you. How much time do you have with you now? Okay, because that's the difference between how much time do you have in your life or how much time do you have now?
Very existential question.
Yeah. Yeah, because wait, you know when this can be asked, how much time do I have? If someone is sick and dying in the hospital, then you say قديش عندي وقت. Or that's till I die. قديش عندي وقت.
Or maybe how much time do you have to learn Arabic? Let's say I have 2 years.
Not to have. Yeah.
Okay.
No. How much time do I have? قديش عندي وقت. A dish my quiet is how much time do you have now, like this second? Okay.
Okay. A dish my quiet.
Today, ask her today.
اليوم. Agata.
Agata. So Agata say I only have 20 minutes.
Ashreen dia
the ia. Yeah. Eh, you can say it that way, or you can say ma'i bas tilsa. Also.
Tilsa.
Okay, Miriam asks Sara, how much time do you have tomorrow? No, not tomorrow, wait. How much time do you have this afternoon?
Adesh my worked this afternoon.
Yeah, this is not needed. You can just say in afternoon.
When you say it, I will remember.
I know. How is it? Help, yalla, help. Anyone knows afternoon?
Something with a D?
Eh?
Start with a D?
No.
Bad
duhur? No.
Bad duhur.
Oh, yes.
Bad duhur. Okay.
Bad duhur, yeah. Bad
duhur. Okay, yala, Miriam, bad marra.
Yeah, Adesh, Mike, liked bad duhur.
Sarah say I only have a quarter of an hour.
My bus ruba.
Sa'a.
Sa'a.
Hey, you should always say, if you want to say quarter, you just quarter of an hour. So ruba sa'a. My tilt sa'a. And I have half an hour. My
nos sa'a.
Hey, nos sa'a.
Okay.
Yep. And can you say, Sarah, and after I have an appointment at the dentist.
وبعد عندي موعد في
عند
في عند
not في. Okay, look, when do you use في? When do you use عند? Okay, if the place where you are going is actually a person. If you're saying, I'm going to Naila's, or I'm going to the dentist is a person. Although you are going to his clinic, but you are saying dentist, you are referring to a person, mm-hmm. then you use hand, not fee. Eh?
And Allah? Can you say Allah? Going to?
No, not for a person. Okay. Allah is for a place. Ala and ila is to a place. So if you say I'm going to the dentist clinic, then you can say ala and ila. Okay. I'm going to school, ala al madrasa. I'm going to the office, ala al maktab. Bas raiha and Naila. رايحة عند dentist. How do you say dentist?
No idea.
So you say the doctor of the teeth.
طبيب طبيب سنين. No.
أسنان.
Ah, سنان.
So طبيب الأسنان. طبيب الأسنان. Okay, so and Sarah, and if you want to say and after, you say وبعدين.
وبعدين.
وبعدين. Okay, so let's say this one again. And after, I have an appointment at the dentist.
وبعدين عندي موعد.
موعد.
موعد. موعد. موعد. And. طبيب في الأسنان.
طبيب الأسنان.
طبيب الأسنان. أسنان. طبيب الأسنان.
Okay, let's all say this. And after, I have an appointment at the dentist. Okay, together. Again, بعد مرة. وبعدين.
وبعدين.
صح. موعد. سيد. موعد.
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 Alrighty. How much do these cost? How do you ask this, Sophie?
Be a dish hadul.
Yep. A dish hadul. Or if it's one thing, you point to one thing and you ask how much is this, Agatha?
Biadish Aida, Haida.
Sah. Biadish Aida.
Can I ask, how did we say after in time?
After?
Yeah, sorry, bad. I was writing it down.
Bad? You mean and after, yani.
Yeah, and after, wa. Oh,
and after, بعدين.
بعدين, why is it بعدين?
لأنه, because it's after that. دارنا.
دارنا.
It is نتنا, مار دارنا. Yeah, so you have نا is بعد.
Yeah.
And دارنا is بعدين.
Oh.
And how do you write it? Because in, you know, what is in? How do you write in? In every time you hear in, it's actually in, yeah. Ya noon.
Yeah, badin.
Badin. طيب, بالمطعم. يلا نروح على المطعم. Let's go to the restaurant. Before, one more thing. How many, I want to practice a bit, how many and how much. How many students do you have? Ask me, Yael.
كم طلاب عندك?
With كم we use singular.
Ah, shit. I knew that.
So?
Student singular.
Help?
Talib?
Talib. So, bad Maria.
Kam Talib handik.
Tah. كم طالب عندك? How many lessons do we have, Warda?
كم درس عندكم عندنا؟
صح. And do you know how to say how many lessons do we still have?
بعد هيدا مرة؟
No, no, you were on the right track. So, كم درس بعد عنا؟ بعد عنا, you just add بعد.
And if, because I wanted to say after this time, can't you say كم درس عنا بعد هيدا مرة؟
هاي المرة.
هاي مرة.
You can. I would understand if you say.
Okay, but you can just say bad. That's all.
بعد عنا. We still have. Or lissa, remember this word? Lissa.
Oh, yeah.
Lissa Anna. Yeah. Okay, now this question. How many hours per week do you study Arabic? Who wants to try to do this? Agatha, say it to Sophie.
Yes, Sophie, come say Lisboa. بتدرس عربي.
بتدرسي. Because a woman. بتدرس to a man.
بدرسي عربي.
And Sophie, answer with the full question. I study per week.
أنا بدرس ثلاث ساعات بلسبوة.
Bravo. ثلاث ساعات. So the plural of ساعة is ساعات.
ساعات. Okay. أنا بدرس ثلاث ساعات بلسبوة.
Bravo. And ask her, and you, how many hours do you study?
كم ساعة تدرسي بلسبوة؟
بتدرس ثلاثة ساعات بلسبوة.
كمان. If you want to say approximately, you just use the word she. She, you say she تلات ساعات بالأسبوع. She.
And do I say, because I was not sure if I say 2 hours.
Hey, 2 hours, how do you say that?
ساعتين.
صح.
ساعتين, تلات ساعة.
If you want to say two, three hours, you say ساعتين لا ثلاث ساعات.
Okay.
ساعتين لثلاث ساعات بالأسبوع.
لا. Okay.
So how many hours? Bravo, يا بنات. You said كم ساعة. You singular. كم طالب. كم درس. كم ساعة. كم يوم.
سنة. How many years?
صح. كم سنة. How many months? كم
شهر.
شهر. سارة singular. كم شهر. How many weeks? كم أسبوع. صح. Okay. Bravo. We're reviewing all these things. To finish off level one, you need to know all these things.
Shahar and Shahs. It's very confusing.
Shahar and Shahs?
Yeah. Because it's 1 month, Shahar, and Shuhur is plural, right?
And 2 months?
Shahar.
Shahrin.
Shahrin.
Shahrin. شفتك
يا حبيبي
القلب
والعين اشتقت
لك يا حبيبي وانا يا حبيبي
حبيتك
كتير
ما هذا حبيبي
غيرك
يا حبيبي
حلو
Okay.
Level
A2. Sure. Is this, are we going to A2? Is this the end of A1?
No. No. We can do a test also if you want to test your. But cool.
I don't know.
Let's see. مين بدو يعمل هيك؟ مين بدو؟ مين بدو امتحان؟ Who wants a test?
ما هلا.
Maybe.
Yeah, Elu Sara, I see. Agatha Rose.
Maybe. Okay. Why not?
Yeah. I will do it. It's not the same. Is it the same? As I did before.
Ah, you did it, eh?
Yes, I did it.
I think it's the same.
Yeah.
You did it. وصفي ما بدك. ما بدك.
أنا بدي بس مش هلا.
Ah, okay. Okay, it's, there is an online part of it and you can do it when you're ready.
Yeah.
And the rest, I won't do a test orally, but no, I'm gonna keep reviewing. Like now, we reviewed a lot to review with you the stuff. طيب. يلا نعمل. Let's do تمرين. تمرين 12 3 2 we're not gonna do all of it because some of it is quite easy. I'll choose only a couple. Like tlete. Let's do tlete. Everyone knows where we are. صفحة 142.
صفحة 142.
Yeah. That's the correct question word. Yeah, this one.
Hey. So the first two I think are easy. Let's go to three. Whose صحن الحمص. Okay. Sarah.
Lamin.
صح. Lamin صحن الحمص. And how do you translate it?
For who is I did it in Dutch.
Hey, okay, do it in Dutch.
Van wie is het bord hummus?
Hey, precies. And you would, when would you use this? It's, I had in mind like the waiter came and he has many things and he's like, from, you know, who's a or who ordered the hummus or. If he puts them in front of you and you wanted, who wanted the hummus? Lamin sahn al hummus, then you would pass it in this situation. Arba, Miriam.
Shu el sahn el yomi.
Sah, shu sahn el yomi. شو يعني؟
What's the daily
special?
Special, yeah.
صح. خمسة صوفيا.
أنت كم شخص؟
أنتو.
أنتو. How many persons are there?
Are you guys? Are you all? Into kam shakhs? Sitte? Ya'el?
Adish ala shahir?
Shakhs.
Shakhs. How much is it per person?
Is it Adesh or Biadesh?
Here both.
Okay.
Both. You can use both. You can say Biadesh Asha. So that's how you say per person. Ala, you say on the person. Ala Shakhs.
But why is it then in the last thing we said fi il usbuch? So kam seya fi il usbuch? Why? Because that's also per week.
Yeah, but no, it's not always you cannot translate prepositions literally. So even though in Dutch it is literally per person, in Arabic it's not per person, it's on the person.
On the person, okay.
But okay, you're not going to translate it like this to English. How much is it on the person? Saba? Warda?
Dish. Adish wakt andik?
Adish maik wakt, I would say. Adish maik wakt.
How much time do you have on you?
Okay. Utmene agata?
Men altar. Tal. Taula.
بإسم مين الطاولة؟ شو يعني؟ شو يعني؟
On which name is the table?
صح. Okay, let's do this because it's good to know how to say these sentences. Bay. Okay. Sara.
Fini Arshus Taula La Ashra Ashras.
You can do it in Dutch if you want.
Kan ik een tafel reserveren voor 10 personen?
Ja. Zo. Maria.
Taula Arshim Min Fatlak.
Miriam, la shakhsain.
Oh, sorry, la shakhsain min fatlak. A table for 2 persons, alstublieft.
Ja, ja, sah. Sophie?
Bifatil haydik taula ala nachnu khamse ashkhas.
It is li'an. Li'an.
Li'an. I prefer that table because we are with 5 persons.
صح.
عندي سؤال. And maybe it's a stupid question. Maybe I already should know, but here it's li'an. And when you use li'anu, I always say li'anu.
Same.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. You can say li'annu, you can say li'an, or you can say ashan. Anyone knows ashan?
We had it.
Yeah, ashan. All these three, you can use whichever one you want.
How do you pronounce the first word? Because here I would say it's Bafaddal.
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 Okay, or you can say tfaddal without the alif. Again, this is like spoken Arabic, okay? So you can say bafaddal or tfaddal.
I still think it's very confusing if you don't have the accents.
But all of these, there were MP3s, eh? These are, they come from the lesson.
This one as well,
Yeah, there was a an MP3 for here. Sammy said, I prefer that table.
Okay. Yeah, there you hear bifadil, but here it says bafadil, right?
Where bifadil? Where do you see bifadil?
The first word of the third sentence.
This bafadil.
Yeah.
Bifadil is he prefers.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, next, Ya'el.
sorry. Aydna Hajjaz Al-Arba Ashkhas.
Sah.
We have a reservation for 4 people.
Sah. Okay, next, Warda.
مكان
ممكن ممكن
ها huh?
ممكن
oh ممكن so that's why I mean it's confusing ممكن أخشاس دولة دولة لب
La
Bukra. Pinche. Said. Abu Talib.
So you don't know what's pinch, the pinch.
No.
Okay. Can you help her, Agatha?
Bism.
Mm-hmm. Bism.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. So. Okay.
Can I make a reservation?
For tomorrow.
Yeah, for tomorrow, under the name of Al Talib.
Okay, Agatha.
Machen mich joanin finabas tishrabshi finabas tishrabshi
nishrab so we drink nishrab
We are not hungry, can we just have something to drink?
فينا بس نشرب شيء. سارة.
ثلاث.
إيه.
مع الأسف هذا الطاولة مغشوشة.
هذه
الطاولة مغشوشة. بس هذيك الطاولة فاضية.
ترجمي.
Helaas, deze tafel is gereserveerd, maar die tafel is vrij.
Ah. Ja. Oké, Maria.
La Shahsein, Akit, Tufatalu, Mai.
Ja.
No, we don't have a reservation. Do you have a table for 2 persons? Of course, follow me or something like that.
Okay, ordering. Mm.
I always have, when I'm at this chapter, I always have to think about this time that I wanted to tell the restaurant that I had a reservation, and that he said that I didn't say that I had a reservation, but I had hashish. So I'm always trying to pronounce this word.
They hashes.
Hashes.
Hashes. Make sure you say at the end is Z.
Yeah, hashes.
Hashes.
Hashish.
No, you're still saying hashish.
Hashish. Z.
Z. Z. Z of zebra.
Zebra. Hashish. I will always let someone else do it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, in which restaurant was that?
It was in Hoofddorp in this Arabic.
Ah, arabesque.
Yes.
Okay. But don't let this discourage you, Maria.
No.
Okay. So let's do. Wait, you had the where? 12, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, قديش بعد في وقت؟ قديش بعد في وقت؟
10 دقيقة
دقايق 10 دقايق 10 دقايق اوكي خلينا نعمل
ليلى
ايه
بالإذن I have a meeting
عندي موعد سي.
موعد
طيب تفضلي إذنك معك
شكرا
يلا باي
تمام
اوكي خلينا نعمل تمرين 12-3-3-A
ليلى ليلى
نعم
عندي سؤال
تفضلي
in the conversation 12.3.3 on the second page you say Rami can we have some more bread please I don't really understand the bat shuya
bat shwayit khabz
shwayit shwayit
shwayit khabz Okay, so we say, if you say only like a bit, you can say shway. But it's easier when you say a bit of something in order to make it more fluent. Look, if I want to say shway khibiz, I cannot connect them to each other. Okay, so then we say shwayit khibiz, it goes like more fluent.
So it is nothing to do with like, I thought maybe it's something with masculine, feminine.
It looks like that.
Indeed, yeah.
Because tamarbuta is for feminine.
Yeah.
But here, okay. No, it's just for the purpose of speaking it faster.
Okay.
If you say shway khibiz, it's also prima.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
So here we started to learn give me. Can you give me? That's very handy. How do you say give me?
Tatini.
Tatini. Say it.
Tatini.
Tatini. So if you want to say, can you give me some bread? Can you give me this? Can you give me that? You don't need finifi. You don't use finifi. You just say tatini. Tatini khabiz. Tatini shawke. Tatini mala'a. What is this, by the way? Shawke mala'a.
The stick.
Tah. Shawke is fork. Umala'a is spoon. Okay, these are 1233C. Or no, sorry, not that. No, sorry. That's 1234, sorry. Okay, you don't need to know them yet. للأسبوع الجاي, inshallah. So that's how about a bottle of water?
Annie Mai.
Annie Mai. Annie Annet Mai. Remember, long time ago, we learned Mai Annine in the Lebanese book to learn Lebanese, the beginner's book. Okay, so Annet Mai.
And you need the T because of the Tamar Buddha, and you connect another word to it. Because otherwise, it's just Annine, right?
Yeah, if you just say a bottle, anine. And why? How do you say a bottle of wine?
Anine.
Anine tembit. A bottle of white wine.
Anine tembit achmar.
Abiat. Abiat.
Yes. Be careful if you really want white.
Yeah, I don't like red.
So, anine tembit abiat. How do you say a plate? Sahan. Sahan is also used for portion. Let's say you want one portion of hummus and two portions of baba ghanoush. Say sahan hummus and sahnain baba ghanoush. Like this. Can we order? How do you say that?
Fina.
Natlub. Okay. Fina natlub.
And fadlik.
And remember to drink. We drink was nashrab. So you see that the we starts in the present tense with na. Nashrab, natlub. Okay, and tell me taste.
Duk.
To a woman.
Dui.
Dui. And to a man.
Duk.
And do you guess plural?
Du'u.
Sah. Bravo. Du'u. Yeah, let's do fast, okay? Bisera, how many people?
Kamsha.
How many bottles of water?
Kam
Sah. Kam aninit mai. How many portions of hummus?
Kam
sahan hummus. How many water pipes?
Kam shisha.
Kam spoon. Kam argile.
Argile.
Where is the food?
When
el akel? And dramatize it. When el akel? How much does the daily special cost?
بقديش
الصحن اليومي what time is it now
قديش الساعه
هلا Can we have a large bottle of water and some more bread? Okay, I'll choose one to say because this will be a mess altogether. Sophie, you want to try that? Large bottle of water.
Aninet mai kbira.
Sah. And some more bread. Jouzin.
Ja, wa, dus dan was het shwayet.
Bad shwayet.
Bad shwayet. En brood weet ik niet.
Chibis. Sah. Okay, let's try it now together. All together.
Fina, aninet mai kbira. Bad shwayet.
Chibis.
Bad shwayet. Chibis. Okay, a table for two, please, Sarah.
Taula Ashrin, Sharsin.
La Sharsin.
La Sharsin, La Samarti.
Taula La Sharsin, La Samarti. Table for three, Miriam.
Taula La.
Let ashkhas lo samah. Okay, Agatha, we have a reservation in the name of Philip.
Andna Hazish Hajis
Hajiz.
Hajiz Bissim Bism whose name? Sorry?
Your name, Philip.
Philip.
Anna Hajiz Bism Philip. Can I have the wine menu, Warda?
El menu Nabid Lau Samahti.
Menu Nabid Lau Samahti. Could she have a napkin, Sophie? Napkin. I think in the MP3s we say futa, right?
I learned mandil.
Mandil, bravo. Learn mandil. Don't use futa, okay? Just use mandil. Sophia?
What was the sentence? Can she have a...
But here, can she have a napkin? You can use, don't use fiha. Use, can you give her?
Can you give her Tatina?
Ha.
Tatina el mandil.
Mandil.
I get it.
Tatiha mandil. Tatiha. And because we learned tatini is can you give me, right? Tatini. Tati ha, can you give her? Tati hu, can you give him? Tati na, can you give us? Look, when I want to tell you when you don't use fini, okay, and fik. When the, don't use fini, fik, or if the answer is of course yes, like can we have the menu, like of course yeah, there's no option, no is not an option, okay, then you don't use fini. You use fini if no can be an option, like can you come tomorrow, you can say no I cannot, then I use fik tiji bukra. And like in a restaurant, if you don't like your table and you would like to have that other table there, they can still say no, it's reserved. It's more fina, it's like you're asking for permission. So when you order something, you're not really asking for permission.
I see.
And then you can better ask mumkin or ptatini or andak. Andak can be abiyad. Something like this.
Okay.
Okay. So for next time, do from 233C till the end. The last two big exercises, we're going to do them together in class, but listen to the MP3 so you can prepare yourself. You don't write them down. Mm-hmm. Okay? You don't. Only maybe if there's one word you cannot get into your head, you write, but don't write it all down. It's more like listen a lot. Listen. Learn the words, practice with Quizlet. Make sure you can say these things and you don't always need to read it. Merci. But you did well. Bravo. Ana mabsouta. Bravo alaikum. بشوفكم الأسبوع الجاي
بشوفكم
إن شاء الله
إن شاء الله
يلا تصبحوا على خير
شكرا
باي
باي